Hey guys, I'm Jacqueline.
And I'm Marcella.
And Shadowhunters released a Malik promo. They released a Malik and a Clay. So we're gonna watch the Malik one first.
Yes, we are and so excited to watch these. We ship them so hard. We love Clay's and Malik.
We have our team Malik shirts.
Yes! In honor of them and yeah.
Can't wait to watch it.
Yes!
Well, here we are. All I care about is how you feel. We'll do this, but you're not going alone. You're gonna make it back. Why wouldn't I? Look what I have waiting for me.
That was a lot of feeling.
The ending.
That was really cute. Matt looks so much. They have wonderful chemistry, first of all, Harry and Matt.
But I'm shook after that. That was a great promo. Malik's sacrifice, though. Where's Magnus going? What was that about?
Yeah, it looks like there's going to be a lot of emotions with Malik this season.
I'm so here for it.
I'm here for it, too.
So ready for March 20th. Can't come soon enough.
Yes, we're really excited. Shadowhunters got really, really good at the end of the season, Things got really intense and crazy, so.
But Magnus was like, look what I have to come home to. It's me and Malik. Let us know what you guys thought about this promo down in the comments below. What do you guys think is going on in the promo? And how excited are you for Shadowhunters to return?
Yeah, and if you enjoyed this reaction, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more reactions. And we will be doing Shadowhunters reactions when it returns.
You can also follow us on Twitter, Snapchat, and Stardust. We are at City of the Field.
Thank you for watching.
Bye!